You gonna stand there, or you gonna work out?
I get enough cardio running from the cops.
Suit yourself.
I'm surprised you can run 5 minutes without copping up a lung, let alone 5 miles.
I'm full of surprises.
Then surprise me and tell me how you're gonna take out the general.
Well, that creep's always riding around in that limo of his, right?
Yeah.
So I figure the easiest way to find him is to go and tap into the traffic cameras at the police station.
I don't know if easiest would be the word I'd use.
All right, so it's not the easiest way, but it's the quickest. Besides, now I get to tag along.
Are you high, or do you not remember the part where I told you that I wasn't gonna babysit you?
Okay, so you're gonna hack into the traffic cameras then? Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go, boss. They're not gonna let us walk in dressed like this. We gotta get some disguises.
Watch out for those Misaka dudes. They're the real deal.
This should be a new look for you. You look great in a jumpsuit.
You put a picture of this on your blog, I'll kill you.
You gotta learn how to take a compliment, boss.
So we tap the cameras and we're golden, right?
Just tapping into the cameras isn't enough. That's why Pierce is jacking some electronics so we can set up surveillance at the hideout.
Welcome to the Stillwater Police Department. How may I help you?
So, there's something broken, right? And, it's our job to fix it.
We're here to fix the computers and the monitoring station.
God, there's always something acting up in this place. The monitoring station's upstairs.
All right, let's get to the control room.
Oh, awesome. Take that,
done. Let's get out of here.
Keep me covered. This thing's heavy. There should be a helicopter on the roof. Let's go.
You like how I did that?
Shiny one. You sure she knows what she's doing?
Damn right I'm sure. Well, I'm pretty sure. I mean, there's a decent chance Shiny knows something about computers. Oh, shit. All right, people, here's the deal. We got a truck full of electronic shit that I don't know how to use. I want you guys to help unload the truck and set up shop here. Once we're up and running, I want someone watching these monitors 24/7. The moment someone sees that fucking limo, I want to know about it. Let's get to work. This is gonna work, right?
Probably.
You had me break into a police station for something that would probably work?
Well, you know, I thought it would be good times.
Thanks, Shandy.
Anytime.
You need to make sure that hollow point...